since the 6th of October to now. I've won 5 poetry competitions, and I just thought I'd read out the first and last ones that I did. So this first one is from the 4 Young Poets of the Year. Didn't know how prestigious it was until I entered it, and then the awards ceremony changed my life. So, yeah, cool. This is called Sonder. There is a part of the station where trains once blinked in and out of existence, a necessary part of most people's lives, but easily overlooked. If you stood on the platform and watched the flash of red and blue and grey, you would briefly touch eyes with a stranger. If you blinked, you'd miss a whole host of them. No one thinks anything of it when it happens, but all those people you tersely connected with, all those people with their own stories as complex as yours, the person in the blue jacket holding onto a bar because all the seats have been used up, the girl holding onto a lukewarm polystyrene coffee cup, the light in the window whilst you walk down a dark street, the screeching rush of headlights that nearly hit you as you hurry across the road, mind clouded with the terror of what could have happened had you lingered any longer. They're all gone now. The trains are still as winter air, forever waiting in their dim tunnels. And our lives are all moving along the same track, united with need of shelter and survival. Thanks. So this is the last one I entered. It's called The Planets in Love, and it was for the BBC Proms poetry competition. The Planets in Love, from Mercury to Pluto. 1. It's his first time falling for a boy. His heart, Shitzando, laughs him breathless. Here, he can almost touch the sun. 2. Flushed cheeks in spring rain and silver love songs exchanged on women's lips. A whisper carried on rose petals and curly hair. 3. Indecisive. Love blooms like fresh blood in secret corners of coffee shops and derelict mansions. Gramophones play the usual, striking up an idea in a young composer's head. He wishes to escape this planet and its fixation with the natural workings of the human heart. 4. A tumultuous rollercoaster ride, a never-ending crescendo. Did you know red has multiple connotations? 5. The jester juggles moons. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We take one look at each other and cry with laughter at our wine-stained teeth. 6. Snow against your dark skin. I bequeath you this ring of ice. I do. We are married, if only for a moment. It will take light years for them to change their minds. We can't even grow old as friends. 7. Our love speaks in polar tones. One day, a magician. The next, a man throwing glitter and feathers into the cold night sky. 8. Scenes from old romance movies left out in the rain. Water carries this kind of love into the drains of history. You can still hear the swelling strings and the choir's O-shaped mouths narrating the anticipation of a first kiss. 9. You cut me off before I could even begin. I am still here, a composer's final thought, then carried away like a lover's tears drying under a cold, distant sun.